If you're shopping for a home, your down payment plays a huge role when you apply for a mortgage. The total amount of your down payment is a percentage of the sale price, which is determined by the lender approving you for a home loan. Most lenders insist your down payment comes from your own money, savings, monetary gifts, or assets you've converted into cash. It can never be borrowed money from another lender you're required to repay. Conventional mortgages usually require the down payment to be as much as 10 to 20% of the sale price. There are exceptions, though. If you qualify for a VA loan through the U.S. Department of Veterans Affairs, you can get a zero down payment mortgage. For first-time home buyers who meet qualifications, the down payment can be as low as 3%. And if you're approved for an FHA loan insured by the Federal Housing Authority, a 3.5% down payment is all you'll need. Keep in mind, when your down payment is less than 20% of the sale price, you have to pay mortgage insurance. Also known as PMI, this premium is added to the monthly mortgage payment you make to your lender. If you can save enough money to put down a large down payment, there are advantages. You get easier and faster mortgage approval. Lenders are more likely to offer you a lower interest rate, and your monthly mortgage payment will be lower over the length of your home loan.